Greetings everybody, Blackshadow here, welcome to another episode of ARMA 2 Operation Arrowhead. Single player scenario. Basically we have to destroy rocket artillery and yeah, we basically have to position our UAV. Basically we have to neutralize that. Assume a fire position. Okay, we kinda... Presidential advisor, probably we'll try to get that guy. But at first, let's move to position. Let's see how this goes.
Eagle 4-2, this is Royal. You are cleared for takeoff. Proceed with extreme caution. Sneak the UAV in, destroy the grads, sneak out. Intel says the Seven of Hearts is still in base, so don't waste time and eliminate him too. Royal out.
Seven of Hearts is not something you like to get.
Man, Apache is a beast in combat. I really like it. Now, hopefully there is nothing there.
Cancel manual fire.
Okay, where's that Seven of Hearts guy? Okay, and this guy, where is he? Frankly inspecting the enemy base. Which enemy base? This one? Okay. I wanna deal with Seven of Hearts. I know he's inspecting enemy base, but I just don't know if this is truly the guy that...
Eagle 4-2, Royal. Ground intel says that Seven of Hearts just left the base. Focus on eliminating the grads now. We'll get him later.
Where? Which base? For fuck's sake. Which base? Where? God fucking... Currently inspecting the enemy base. Which fucking base?
Royal, Eagle 4-2 here. We've lost contact with the drone.
Damn, it got destroyed.
Boarding.
Fuck.
Over.
Nah, I gotta restart the mission. Okay, hopefully I managed to get in position in time. Distance 1000 meters, 500, 400, 300, well. Are you fucking kidding me?
Eagle 4-2 to Royal, Seven of Hearts is leaving the house. I say again, Seven of Hearts is on the move. Eagle 4-2, missile away.
Come on, come on, please hit him.
Eagle 4-2, Royal, confirmed that the target was eliminated.
Negative. Target is still alive.
Okay, that's bullshit. Come on! What the fuck is this?
Positive hit. We've got a positive.
Finally! Jesus fuck! I say I was getting beyond salty. Honestly, I don't see any grats here, so I'm gonna... move slightly towards that position. I'm kinda salty that fucking missile to the building didn't destroy him. Did it kill him? Come on, where's that fucking artillery? Oh, that's T-55 that I don't need. Try to spot the grass, but it's kinda tough considering. Okay, what that fucking UAV is doing? You're fucking kidding me? What the fuck is with this UAV? Ah, just fucking bullshit. I'm getting so salty about that mission, Jesus.
Royal, Eagle 4-2 here. We've lost contact with the drone.
That's fucking damage.
Boarding. Over.
Okay, I'm yep, those are grenade launchers that I was looking for. Man, I was flying around, being pissed off that I cannot fucking find them. And here they are. Right under my nose, right where I was at the position to when I was attacking that guy. But briefing for this mission is like misleading because it shows you three positions in which like you can like that's where the position where fucking Grat is, and suddenly you realize that basically he fired, thank god. I hope that's all of them, because I really don't want to deal with more of this bullshit. And boom.
Royal, this
fuck
is
yeah.
4-2. All grads eliminated. RTP.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna return you to like this place. We're done. I fucking hope that UAV doesn't get destroyed. That would be bloody irritating.
Royal, Eagle 4-2 here. We've lost contact with the drone. Boarding. Over.
What? Oh, whatever, they will buy themselves a new one. If that doesn't make mission successful, I'm gonna like flip my shit and say, okay, fuck you then. Not gonna beat it another one. But one more time. Return to base. However, the UAV was destroyed. Whatever, man, you're gonna buy yourself a new one. Mission accomplished. Hope you enjoyed this episode. See you guys next time. And yeah, that's it for Vanilla and Arrowhead scenarios. Later!